slowly on the fifth time the deer back there.
Hotel for tonight, Danny?
In the hotel. I hope I'm gonna be the cook.
Yes, sir. This is it, buddy. Light luck. This is where the bear came and chewed his way into the cab. Looks like he had a little go at the door facings, window facings, too.
Danny? Hey, come on, down over the other side.
Whoop. You tap your rod up, buddy. Not too hard, no, not too hard, not too hard. There he is, buddy. There he is.
Yeah, it doesn't like that now.
Throw him back, please. Who's mom?
Who's mom, isn't it?
Happy now, are you?
Oh. Good one. First one for them this time today. It's not a bad trick. Something like that one there, that's
a nice trip there. Lose, now let me jump it
overboard.
The fifth pound of the air part.
Flicks. I don't think we're going to bring the canoe down. I suppose if we wanted to, though, you go down over Mars with it instead of going down to that brook.
Those eels are by the fourth pond. We're at the fifth pond. We're just down to the sixth pond. Danny's cleaned up the throat now.
Danny, go feed him up there for dinner or I bring him home?
Oh,
it'll bring you home. This is the old cabin we stayed in 2 or 3 years ago. This old stuff wasn't here then. With the bunks and everything still there. The roof is still pretty much the same it was then. Garbage around, but no bears.
Fine spot to sit down.
A little bit closer to them hills now than we were when we were down to the fifth time, sixth time.
There's another one.
Yeah, it's on there now. They got the beans in on there. They got the beans in on there. Now they're packed.
We got deer in that bag. There's another nice one there.